Saddlers TV, bringing you closer to Walsall Football Club.
Potentially some positive news on the injury from the likes of Eoghan O'Connell. Could you just update us on some of the lads who potentially fighting for this weekend?
Yeah, Eoghan O'Connell's back in. Flo Cuvelier will be part of the group today. Amers been released by Rev, so there's only Eoghan and Rory Oliver, the young lad, and Reece Flanagan, who's doing really well with his shoulder. Eoghan's still a couple of weeks away, but I've got a few more bodies out there today, and I'll see who wants to stake a claim for the squad at this weekend.
How good is that to have at this stage of the season as well, to have so many bodies coming back, and as you say, trying to stake that claim? It's got to be a positive at this stage.
Of course it is. The more players I can have, then it's always a positive, especially with the quality that they bring as well. And it's up to me to recognise if they're ready to come back in. And especially with Flo, he's been out for 6 weeks now, so it's important when he does come back in, he finishes the season. So I'll see how he is today. Might be a bit of a push for him at the weekend, but Owen will definitely come into recognition and so on.